shall set you amongst the greatest of my celebrants, that you might benefit from their wisdom and experience. Yet your purpose is unique. While they carry forth my will to the innumerable broods, you have but one charge entrusted to your care. For I have found a creature that may yet become the greatest of my agents. Even now, it resides within a protective chrysalis, awaiting its rebirth into the swarm. You must watch over the chrysalis and ensure that no harm comes to the creature within it. Go now, and keep safe my prize.
Is the heart of any Zerg colony. It spontaneously generates larva, which in turn are used to spawn your various warriors and minions. Now, create a drone and start gathering resources.
Spawn more.
Overlords provide control for your minions. As your forces grow in number, you must hatch more overlords to control them. To create new warrior strains, you must generate the various hive structures. The drones themselves mutate into these structures, yet be careful. Never use your last drone to make a building. That structures can only implant themselves upon the creep. You can make creep colonies to extend the creep, but only a hatchery can be built upon open ground.
And the hive cluster. You must not allow them to leave here alive.
Evolution complete.
Thank you.
acquire more minerals.
Is under attack.